More police officers to Olmoran area Laikipia County to smoke out bandits in the area. This comes days after three police officers were killed by bandits in the area. Willie Dennis Njiru with the details.
Two and three.
Speaking after flagging off 10 kilometers walk to raise 10 million shillings for needy students at Our Lady of Lourdes Mwea Teaching and Referral Hospital Training College, the Interior PS Karanja Kibicho said that more police officers will be deployed in the troubled Olmoran area to flush out bandits.
Wananchi wa Laikipia ni wananchi wa Kenya wenye wanafaa wapewe ulinzi kama wewe na mimi. Na hakuna vile serikali inaweza fikiria ati sasa tume give up kwa bandits. Ukiwa na criminal activities, ukiwa pale kwa combat, wanaweka resistance, sisi tunawafuata. Wacha tuone ni nani atacheka mara ya mwisho.
According to Kibicho, the operation to flush out bandits is proceeding while exuding confident that the government will have the last laugh.
Sisi tukiwa serikali, tunajua wale wahalifu, ni wahalifu, wako na silaha, ni wahalifu, wamezoea ile mahali na tunaendelea tuna kudeploy polisi wetu, kudeploy kinguvu kabisa. Ndio watu wale wa Laikipia pia waende kuishi na amani kama Wakenya wengine.
Kibicho hinted that a large portion of the animals and bandits had left Olmoran, warning remnant cliques that their days were numbered.
Umeangalia wanyama ni wengi sana wameendelea kutoka, pia bandits ni wengi wameendelea kutoka. Lakini ya kukosi wale remnants wanabaki na tutaendelea kupigana nao kikamilifu.
The remarks came amid clarion calls by local leaders to the national government to probe the puzzle in illicit furnishing of ammunition and sophisticated weapons to the bandits who have wreaked havoc in the county.
We must dig deeper to see who resupplies them. How is it that these bandits deep inside LNC seem to be able to get weapons and replenish those weapons as well as ammunition and so on.
For TV 47, I'm Willie Dennis Njiru.